Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1969 Plymouth Road Runner Convertible. And this is a pretty rare car. I think they only made about 2,000 of these that year. And this is definitely a nice example. Check it out here. You see, there's the quad headlamps up front here, and a nice chrome bumper. And of course, you got your Plymouth badging right on the front of the hood here. And it has those dual flat black stripes going down the hood. Very nice. And on these little bulges on the hood here, you can see it says 383. And that's exactly what's under the hood. The number's matching, 383. We'll take a look at that in just a minute here. And riding on the nice rally wheels there with the trim rings. You have Goodrich tires. And the glass looks like new. And got a nice set of new chrome mirrors on there as well. And of course you got your little Road Runner decaling. Very nice. And on the inside here, you can see it's all black vinyl interior. And it's really looking like new. Nice set of bucket seats. And it is an automatic on the console. So this one has the 727 torqueflite automatic, which is definitely very durable. And you can see it has the factory wheel. And it also has the Road Runner beep beep horn. And you'll see that when we look under the hood there. And all factory dash, so you got your amps there, fuel gauge, 120 mile an hour speedometer, and then your temp to the right, and then all your, you know, washer and wiper controls there, and it still has the factory radio in it as well. And you can see even the dash still looks like new, no cracking or anything, very sharp. Here, we'll continue on out back here. You can see a nice chrome bumper out back as well. And it does have the dual exhaust with the oval tips peeking out from under the bumper there. And another Road Runner badge out back. But definitely an impressive car. Here, we'll take a look down the side here. And this does have the black top as well. Very sharp. And we can go ahead and take a look at that 383 that's under the hood. Alright guys, let's go ahead and check out the specs on this 69 Road Runner convertible, 383 with a torque flight, and it's got the 323 posi rear end in it, and they've gone through the brakes, new U-joints, everything like that. You guys can pause and read all the particulars there, but definitely a nice looking car. Alright guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later.